India and South Africa's joint proposal for a waiver on intellectual property rights for COVID vaccine patents had garnered support. The demand from the WTO to temporarily suspend intellectual property rights so that COVID-19 vaccines and other new technologies are accessible for poor countries. The European Union parliamentarians have strongly backed the waiver proposal at the World Trade Organization in a letter to the EU leadership. In a letter, 14 MEPs, or members of the European parliamentarians, have called for a moratorium on the suspension of COVID-19 vaccine patents. The letter asked the European Union to support for India and South Africa's proposal at the WTO with the aim to guarantee widespread and equitable access to vaccines on a global scale. The proposal for waiver on intellectual property rights for COVID vaccines means affordable access to everyone, even as countries try to vaccinate their populations. The MEPs said that to protect the pharma sector's interests, considerable consequences in human lives, economic losses, and increased inequalities will be borne, which is unacceptable, and that suspending patents, therefore, appears to be a moral imperative. The development comes amid the ongoing tiff between the EU and AstraZeneca over vaccine supplies. WTO had met in December to take up the proposal for waiver, but failed to arrive at a decision over stiff opposition from the United States, the European Union, and others. In fact, the Italian Parliament had backed the proposal as far as December. Our correspondent, Dan Sibyl, gets us these details.
India and South Africa have come up with a game-changer proposal. The proposal basically calls for a waiver when it comes to intellectual property rights regarding the COVID vaccine. The proposal was given last year at the World Trade Organization, and this is being termed as game-changer primarily because it means that anybody can produce the COVID vaccine without the worry regarding the patent. Now, of course, this means that everyone can get the vaccine, and this is something that is the need of the hour, given the fact that many countries want the vaccine, and India, of course, is one of the largest producers of vaccines globally, and also the COVID vaccine as well. In fact, India's vaccine diplomacy is something that is being lauded. India, even as we speak, has sent vaccine both commercially and has gifted vaccine, COVID vaccine, to more than 15 countries, and many countries in the region, Bangladesh, Nepal, Maldives, Sri Lanka, they have started their immunization program using India-made COVID vaccine. So now, of course, this proposal is being discussed at the World Trade Organization, and the last time it was discussed was just as recently as just yesterday. But the next meeting will decide that will it go through or not, because right now there is stiff opposition from developed world, especially European Union and the United States, because they see this proposal as something which can alter the IPR regime, the intellectual property rights regime, and can significantly change it in terms of the working of the entire regime. So that is why this opposition is coming. But by and large, the developing world is backing it. They are backing the proposal. In fact, the Indian Prime Minister and the President of South Africa had discussed the issue as well when they had their conversation on Wednesday as well, hoping that affordable vaccine will be something that everyone can get, and this proposal is something that will lead to affordable vaccine to everyone. So it is basically developed world versus the developing world. With video journalist Neeraj Patel, Siddhant Sibyl for Vyond in New Delhi.
Vyond now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.